upon separating for the first time from her four-year-old daughter. Irene moves to a family cottage located in a small village of the Catalan Pyrenees. Meeting with the likes of grandfather Agustí, young neighbor Gina, and Ingrid, otherwise inviting cosmopolitan friend Eric to the place.